Well, boys and girls, it's Kel here. I'm downtown in my little community, and I'm on the hunt for a cigar. Very particular cigar, as a matter of fact. I'm looking for a Arturo Fuente 858 in Maduro. And frankly, probably won't find it, but this little shop downtown here that's actually a market, and they might actually have it. So let's go in and take a look around, see what they have. I'm going to look around my little town here real quick. It's a nice little place down here. It's also kind of skid row in certain spots. Anyway, let's go in, take a look, and see if we can see if they'll let me keep filming. I don't know. This is the market here. And they have a little cigar case here. At least they used to. Well, oh, there. Oh, it's a real humidor now. Hey guys, you mind if I film a film for YouTube?
Oh, go for it.
It's the friendly, happy service personnel of the market. And this used to be just a case. They used to have a case here. It came from a newsstand years ago that was a nice place to buy cigars too. And now, to my shock and surprise, it's an actual humidor. That's cool. I don't know if we'll have what I'm looking for, but let's take a look in here and see. We need to go inside, I guess. I can see what I can see from here. Still filming, I hope. That's the cigars. I'm not seeing what I'm looking for. What's that down there? Oh, it's Punch. Punch is good. Punch are good cigars, too. I'm not looking, not seeing Arturo Fuente. There's Arturo Fuente Rothschild. I'm looking. I hope you can still hear me okay. The sound quality in this is not going to be as good as my other camera. This is my little underwater camera, but I'm close to it, so you'll be able to hear it pretty good. There's a Partagas up there. I like cigars and humidors, it's fun. Let's step inside and see if I can find something here to smoke today. We got down here. That's Arturo Fuente. I don't know which one that is. Looks like a Maduro though. That might be kind of good. If I can't find bigger than that, let's see here. That looks like a Punch down there. Let's see what we've got here. Here's an Arturo Fuente Rothschild, but it's not a Maduro, and I'm a Maduro smoker, so let's see up here. Well, I think what I'll do is just maybe get myself one of these little Arturo Fuentes, because that's what I'm in the mood for today, is an Arturo Fuente. I'm not in the mood for anything else, really. I was thinking today about Arturo Fuente and how I hadn't smoked it for a long time, and, you know, I kind of miss Arturo Fuente. It's been many years. I smoked a bunch of them 20 years ago, and then I kind of quit for other things, so what I'll do is get this little $3 cigar. It's not too bad. It's more than I like paying for a cigar, but, you know, I don't want to see what it says here. What's that say there? Exquisitos? Never heard of it. But whatever. I made a nice little cigar. I wish they had bigger ones. See any bigger ones? That's alright. At least they have something. I can try the flavor of that Arturo Fuente again, because I'm kind of craving an Arturo Fuente flavor. They have a very unique flavor. They're Dominican. I'm sure a lot of you guys out there smoke them, so. These punches like down here. I'll go with the Arturo Fuente, I guess. All right, guys. Well, that's it. We'll hope for a bigger one, but sometimes you get what you can get. You know what I'm saying? That's just the way it goes. But it'll sell the same flavor, pretty much, as the one I'm looking for. What I was looking for was an 858. But this will be fun. Maybe I'll go outside and smoke it and walk around downtown. That might be an idea. I didn't bring a cigar cutter with me, of course. I'll just bite the end off and get some matches or something. So All right, well, I guess do I pay here? Over here, okay. Wait in line and... Oh, over here, okay. See, I'm just as absent-minded in real life as I am when on camera. There we go. I'm gonna set this down for a sec, guys. So... YouTube video.
What's it for?
YouTube. I have a channel on YouTube.
Oh, cool.
I think this was $3.
Cigar channel?
Yeah, cigar and pipes.
Nice.
There's $3. You don't have a backpack of mats here somewhere, do you?
Yeah.
You don't have a house cigar cutter, do you, here somewhere?
Yes.
Oh, my God. They got a house cigar cutter for lame ones like me to go out without a cigar cutter. So, all right. Super. So I'm going to unwrap the cigar. You can see this. Oops. Yeah, it smells good. That smells like Maduro Fuente. Maduro, that's really nice. All right, well, can I cut it over here?
It's on the counter.
Okay, I'm gonna mess up his counter. I'll cut it over my camera. How's that sound for fun? Just to show him. Should be able to go the other direction. I think that should be done. There you go. Yeah, let's take a checker. There you go. Thank you, sir. That's a nice little cutter.
Yep.
All right. And I'll give you that.
Cool.
All right, guys. Well. You're enjoying the video. Thanks, guys. Thanks, guys. It's a nice little shop. It's one of the better cigar shops in town, believe it or not. It's a lot cheaper than some of the other ones. Not a lot, but enough. I'm going to try to light the baby up for the fun of it. Let's see here. Oh, we're still recording. Yeah, that's good anyway. Didn't know if I'd keep recording. Now, I'm gonna break my cardinal rule. I'm gonna light this up with paper matches, which I shouldn't be doing. But what the hell, you know? It's not too warm out either. It's kind of freezing. I'm in a t-shirt. As you can see, people are dressed up in kind of winter clothing. We had supposedly supposed to have 14 inches of snow in Montana in the mountains around here, somewhere in Montana, which is not real good news. I think what I'll do is turn the camera off and I'll light the cigar. So I can do it properly, and then I'll come back again. Yeah, sorry, just thought I'd point the camera where my eyes were going. Got a bad little draw on this little baby. Squeeze a toe. Well, I'll light this up and I'll come back and I'll make some more videos, talk about some of the stuff. We'll just walk around downtown for a minute or whatever, and I'll come back maybe. And I'll give a little short review of the cigar for the fun of it. I don't know, we'll see. All right, well, that's it for now. Hope you enjoyed my little cigar adventure. I have another stop, actually. This may be a several-part video because I have to make another stop. I got to go to another place here in town, which is open at night like this on a Sunday. And they might have an 858, which is what I'm looking for, so we'll see. In the meantime, though, I'll light this little puppy up and have a smoke. Talk to you later, guys.